You could buy this and get 38 miles to the gallon. It's a little cold out, looks like it might rain, probably not very good in the snow. Or you could buy this and get 94 miles to the gallon. Hi, it's Arnie Andrews from Count 97. The future is now, it's here. This is the Chevy Volt and we're about to take it for a drive. One of the things that kind of wowed me about this car is, first of all, when I got in it and sat down, you don't have an ignition. You don't stick a key in somewhere to start this car up. It has a power button, you power it up, the computer screens come up, and it looks cool. Well, driving the Chevy Volt, it's like I've gone to the future or something. It's just been a great experience. The number one thing that's gonna stand out about this car is how quiet it is. Why? Because we're running right now on electricity as we speak. I've had this car for 3 days. I've driven it 62.3 miles and have not used a drop of gas yet. Of course, that's with plugging it in each night. Everything on the Chevy Volt is laid out just terrific. Over here on the left side of the steering wheel, I've got my cruise control functions. Again, I'm not having to reach over here and fiddle around. Over here, my Bluetooth capability, so I can take and receive those phone calls and make those phone calls without having to fiddle around to find my phone. Over here on the other screen, we can see right now, this is giving me a readout of what's going on with the battery power. We've been out doing some serious driving today, so you can see we're starting to come down a little bit on the battery power. But notice the power flow right now is going out. When I let off and start to coast, there's a generator now that's kicking power back into the batteries every time that you're coasting. For charging capabilities, the screen here will tell me that if we plugged in right now, we'd be recharged by 8 this evening, unless we had the 240 volt, which is a custom plug-in you can have installed, then that would be 245. And then over here on my energy info screen, again, this is all touch screen, tells me how efficient my driving style has been, how much of the efficiency my climate settings are using. Energy usage gives me just a breakdown of what I've been using for electricity. And something that happens when the car's in park, it doesn't allow you to do it obviously while you're moving, but there's a button down here called efficiency tips, and you can hit that and it'll just give you some tips on how to get the maximum efficiency out of your Chevy Volt. So we've got that going on. I like this screen too. Here's my navigation screen. Shows me right now where we're going. Of course, we could put a destination into that. If you have any concerns about having a little bit of acceleration in a car or performance or something with electricity is gonna lag or something like that, or be a little bit doggy. Not the case at all. This car will amaze you when you put it over to the sport function and hit the accelerator. It will deliver everything you need and more. And with the electricity, it's like you're gliding. It's not even like you accelerate. It's almost like you power up almost. One of the other things the Chevy Volt has going on, it's completely spacious. I mean, it has more room than I thought it would have. I'm sitting here very comfortable right now driving. We had the family test, always give it the family test. That's 2 car seats in the back, a 3-year-old seat, an infant seat, and my wife. We loaded it up on Sunday and went to church. Plenty of room, all the seats fit just perfectly. I sat in the back seat just today. I'm probably 5'10", 5'11". Plenty of room back there as well, knee room and headroom for me. So that really surprised me. I'm like, man, the Chevy Volt's got a lot of space going on in here. The last couple of days, I think we've been in the 30s or 40s. It's been chilly. These heated seats are nice. And I can just run those right here. Both driver and passenger side heated seats. Doesn't take but a second for them to warm up. One of the cool features that the Chevy Volt has, because it is so quiet when you're running on electricity, I call it almost stealth. It has a little pedestrian horn that's right over here on the blinker, and it's just right on the end, kind of where the old cruise controls used to be in some of the older cars, and you just tap that, and it just gives off a little tone. Just for safety purposes, let's say you're approaching an area, maybe it's busy or whatever, just kind of let people, hey, I'm here. Let them know and hit that pedestrian alarm. We had some people over Saturday to the house, and one of the girls came walking in and said, what's up with the car outside? It's plugged in. I said, man, this is new technology. It just came out. It's a Chevy Volt. It's unlike anything you've seen before. It allows you to run on battery and gas if you need it. People at work, they do that. I park it right out in front of the building. They do that typical walk by. How is it? You know? And I'm like, that's like the future, man. You get in this thing, and I had one of my coworkers get in, and we just powered it up. I just wanted to show them that, you know, with all the screens coming up and everything. And you know, people, they're shocked. They're almost silent for a minute, just kind of taking it all in. I've never been an overly environmental person, I guess. You know, I don't think in those terms every day. But you can't help but think about how clean this car is as you go down the road, and you don't hear anything because you're running on electricity. Now, the Chevy Volt has technology that you've seen in some of the newest cars, and it has technology you've never seen before. I mean, for instance, one of the things we didn't mention before, it has the backup camera, again, when you throw the car in reverse, and then it has the kind of technology that you've never seen with the charge, running on electricity, being able to seamlessly go. And I have yet to do it. I've driven it 3 days, I have yet to use any gas, but the Brenengen guys tell me that They've driven it down the interstate and had that transition from electric to gas, and it's seamless. You don't even notice the difference. And of course, what that gas motor does, it's simply powering a generator in this car. So it doesn't have the combustion and the traditional stuff that you're thinking of. That's because the Chevy Volt isn't anything traditional like you've seen before. You've got to come to Brenengen. You've got to see this car. You've got to take it for a drive. You've got to see it up close. This is very exciting. I had it parked in the driveway Saturday, and I told my wife as we looked out the window, I said, there it is. I said, I hate to say it, but it's like horse and buggy to automobile. That's where we are right now with this Chevy Volt, to me anyway. We're making that kind of leap like you've never seen before. So Brenengen Chevrolet, either in West Salem or Onalaska, has the Chevy Volt for you to come and take a look at. Seeing is believing. You're going to love this car. It's a blast. And you smile each time you go by the gas station.